thank you, friends, for the meaningful prayer. As we know, today we are celebrating Independence Day. I request my friends to give a speech on Independence Day.
India got its freedom from the British rule and became an independent country in the year 1947. India achieved its independence with great struggle and effort, several freedom fighters and many great men sacrificed their lives to achieve nation's freedom from the grip of British rule.
In August, we celebrated with that enthusiasm in order to pay homage to our recent freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for our motherland. Independence Day motivates us to love our country and be forever willing to sacrifice our lives for its honor and integrity. With this, I conclude my speech.
Pray for India.
address the assembly.
Dear students, my heartfelt wishes for the 75th Independence Day. Independence is an occasion to celebrate one's own homeland, patriotism, and of course freedom. On this day, the highlighted theme that runs throughout our celebration is sacrifice. Sacrifice of soldiers, freedom fighters, great leaders, and in the present scenario, COVID-19 warriors. It is essential that we utilize this day to remember the struggles of our freedom fighters and appreciate freedom that we have taken for granted at times. The founding fathers of this nation, along with the numerous freedom fighters who gave their lives to the country, wanted this nation to be independent and happy. As we celebrate this day, we need to question ourselves as to what we give to the country rather than what the country gives us. My dear children, we must value our freedom. On this great day of our country, it's not just enough to celebrate our freedom. As good citizens of our nation, we take responsibility of building a happy and safe India. We must take responsibility to safeguard the rich and varied culture of our nation. Take a pledge today, first and foremost, to work hard, whether in academics or in building a good personality with values. Secondly, respect everyone, your elders, parents, teachers, friends, religions and traditions. Thirdly, maintain healthy relationship with those whom you interact. With this pledge, let's salute today people who fought for the independence of the country and dedicate ourselves to the service of this great nation. Let us pray for our beloved country India. May the light of God shine upon us and on our land to deliver us from this pandemic. Wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. Stay safe and healthy.
मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे, जय हे, जय हे, जय हे, जय हे, जय हे।